Last week, the New Day knocked off Sanity to advance in first-round action. This, the remaining first-round matchup. Who will move on to next week's competition to face the New Day?
Could very well be the Bar. Former tag team champions have their sights set on Brooklyn and dethroning the Bludgeon Brothers. Been quite some time since we've seen Sheamus and Cesaro in action here on SmackDown Live. I spoke to Cesaro earlier. He told me they've been extremely busy traveling the globe in conjunction with the World Cup, acting as international ambassadors for WWE, and replotting their game to win the SmackDown Tag Team titles.
I kind of agree with you, Corey. I think the Bar has a leg up here tonight because, you know, they haven't been on SmackDown competing consistently. They are fresh, but yet one of the most physical tag teams we have ever seen in all of WWE.
Both Sheamus and Cesaro's incredible exploits in the gym have been well documented through the Celtic Warrior workouts on YouTube. Two of the strongest competitors in all of WWE, perhaps the most physical tag team we've seen in